Hey, what's going, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today I got another new update video for you guys, and today, well, let's go ahead and actually, well, dive in. So first we're going to go ahead and start off with is the kill count. Basically, I actually have made a new update to the kill counts and for the kill count series, and I decided to go ahead and start doing kill counts on Tuesdays. So basically, which means that I'm going to be doing kill counts on Tuesdays and also Fridays. I am actually going to be doing kill counts on Fridays, but literally I decided to change the schedule, and I decided to go ahead and do kill counts on Tuesdays and Fridays. So yeah, so the only way I'm going to do kill counts on Tuesdays, because, you know, I want to line up the mood, and also I want to bring you guys more content so you guys don't have to wait every Friday for me to go ahead and, you know, upload kill counts. So yeah, but anyway, moving on. So yeah, well, there you have it, guys. So it seems like, you know, I'm going to be doing kill counts on Tuesdays, but let me know what you guys think in the comments below. So yeah, moving on, we're going to go and talk about is this other new content I want to go ahead and bring to the channel, is actually me uploading episodes of animated series from the 80s and 90s. And those are actually going to be, what's it called, The Real Ghostbusters, Cops the Animated Series, RoboCop the Animated Series, and also Godzilla the Series. Basically, I had two of those anime series, which is The Real Ghostbusters, well, Godzilla the Series, and also The Real Ghostbusters, and also third, I actually have is, what's it called, Couch the Anime Series, but it's actually on the Tubi TV app that I have on my Xbox, and also my PS4, and even on my phone. And yeah, so yeah, but anyway, you know, to be honest, I haven't actually really decided what animated series that I'm gonna be uploading onto the channel, or that I'm gonna be doing on the channel. I could do Godzilla the Series, The Real Ghostbusters, or the Cops the Anime Series. Just let me know in the comments below on which animated series I could just, you know, do on the channel. And if you guys are a big fan of those animated series, well, just let me know in the comments below. So yeah, I mean, if you guys are a big fan of those animated series, I'll be happy to go ahead and upload episodes on those on the channel, but I hope I don't get copyright. So yeah, but anyway, yeah, so I guess, you know, that's it. Just let me know in the comments below. But to be honest, I'll probably end up working it out. So yeah, but anyway, moving on. And also, last but not least, we actually got is the unboxing reviews. Now, if you guys know that tomorrow, I'm actually going to be pre-ordering another package on Amazon, because if you guys don't know that I'm going to be doing another unboxing review, and if you guys don't know that it's been like a while since I haven't done an unboxing review, because the last unboxing review I did was way back in February of 2018, and I think it's been kind of like, what's it called, 2 years. Yeah, 2 years since I haven't done an unboxing review. So yeah, it's been that long. So yeah, but anyway, but don't worry about it, guys. I'm actually back with another new unboxing reviews, and yeah, I'm actually gonna bring back the unboxing reviews this year, and let's, you know, hope to go and see some new videos on that. So yeah, well, hope to go ahead and bring you guys new videos on that. So yeah, well, anyway, moving on. And I guess, you know, there you have you guys. So those are actually the new updates that I actually share with you guys, and well, just let me know what you guys think in the comments below. So yeah, well, there you have you guys. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Go ahead and like and subscribe, and also stay tuned for tomorrow's kill count, because, you know, I'm actually gonna be uploading a kill count on a horror film, but literally you guys gotta have to wait until tomorrow's, so you guys could go ahead and, wait until tomorrow to go ahead and watch the kill count. So yeah, just stay tuned for that tomorrow. And also after that, later on today, I'm gonna be uploading, I guess, two videos. One is actually going on the movie scene for Class of 99 The Substitute, and second is going to be the second walkthrough of Days Gone. So yeah, well, there you have you guys. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel, hit that notification, and I'll see you guys later.